For people who can afford it, air travel is a completely different experience than the rest of us are used to. Instead of sharing a cramped cabin with hundreds of other people, you can travel in comfort and style with a personal jet. And there's virtually no limit on how they can be customized. It's time to look at the lives of the rich and famous as we bring you the top 15 most luxurious private planes. Number 15, the Gulfstream G650ER. Produced by Gulfstream and first flown in 2009, the G650ER is a relatively large private jet that can be configured to accommodate between 11 and 18 passengers. It was, for a time, the company's biggest and fastest offering, and has proven to be so popular that by the end of 2020, 436 of them had been sold, with it being the preferred mode of transport for famous billionaires like Elon Musk. Costing between $60 and $70 million, the jet is 99 feet and 9 inches long, with a wingspan almost equal to that. Fitted with two Rolls-Royce BR725 turbofan engines, it's able to produce 75 kilonewtons of thrust, which gives the jet a maximum cruising speed of 594 miles an hour and a range of 8,000 miles. This is, for example, more than enough to fly from New York to Cape Town in South Africa. The passenger cabin itself is almost 47 feet long and is designed with an oval shape to increase the overall volume. As standard, the jet comes with luxurious seating and fittings you'd expect from one of the top range of options. But owners have been known to spend millions more on upgrades to their own needs. Number 14. Sukhoi Sports Jet. The Sukhoi Sports Jet was first announced in 2016 as the ideal means of travel for athletes. With competitions taking place around the world, the makers saw the need for reliable training and treatment areas, and this aircraft has everything a sports person needs to ensure they arrive refreshed and ready to compete. Based on the design of a Sukhoi Superjet 100, technology is used to prevent passengers from suffering the effects of jet lag, hypoxia, and dehydration that's normally associated with air travel. To do this, the interior cabin is split into four zones: the main team area, the recovery and medical zone, the coach zone, and the personnel zone. The seats for the athletes are personalized for each player number, with their own individual greetings and customizable entertainment systems. The video screens can even be organized to play content to help increase the mental agility and preparedness of the viewer. Everything is fully integrated, and amazingly, these seats include sensors to monitor various vital signs and a wearable device for in-flight diagnostics. There's also an advanced scanner on board that measures stats such as blood pressure, oxygen levels, ECG readings, and plenty more. With the explicit intent to enable athletes to perform within hours of disembarking the jet, this surely has to be one of the most comfortable and luxurious jets available. Number 13. Embraer Legacy 500. The Brazilian company Embraer is world-renowned for its jet designs, and they released the Legacy 500 in 2014 to target the mid-sized business jet market. Piloted by a crew of two, the 68-foot-long jet has a wider wingspan than it is long, and is fitted with two Honeywell turbofan engines. It has a cruising speed of 536 miles an hour, which is the equivalent to Mach 0.8, and a maximum range of 3,600 miles, which is plenty to fly between New York and LA without any stopovers. The latest technology is used to make the flight deck as simple as possible to operate. And while the pilots focus on ensuring a smooth ride, a similar level of detail has been put into the design of the passenger cabin to prioritize comfort. It can be configured to seat anywhere between 4 and 12 people, and with 7 windows on each side, there is plenty of natural light. By the beginning of 2019, more than 70 Legacy 500s, which have a starting price of $20 million, have been delivered to clients. And in the US, more than 70% of these were sold to Fortune 1000 companies for use as corporate jets or to wealthy private individuals. Number 12. Boeing 747-8 Intercontinental BBJ. We normally think of large jets that Boeing produces as being targeted at airlines who can turn the large interior spaces into rows upon rows of seats for paying customers to recoup their initial cost. But for the uber-wealthy private citizens of the world, they're an attractive prospect for what is essentially a flying mansion. Since the company introduced the 747, it's become one of the most recognizable aircraft in the world, and anyone who's traveled internationally has more than likely been on one. With the recent introduction of the 747-8, the largest version of the jumbo jet so far, an unknown billionaire bought one at a price of almost $500 million to convert it into the world's largest private jet. It was sent to French design firm Alberto Pinto for a complete refit from nose to tail, and they created one of the most luxurious environments you could possibly fly in. From a master bedroom with a full-size bed to a living room space, private office, guest seating, and even an onboard bath, no expense was spared in turning this into a home away from home. All the fittings are, of course, made from the finest materials, whether it be the leather seating, the Egyptian cotton bedsheets, or the designer lighting throughout. It's not only the huge cost of buying the plane in the first place, though, but the running costs that make something like this extremely rare, and there are only thought to be around 10 jets like this in operation around the world. Number 11. Gulfstream G500. The Gulfstream G500 was unveiled by the company in 2014 as a new addition to their offering to the twin-engine business jet market. Intended as a replacement to the previous G450, the jet is just over 91 feet long and has a wingspan of 87 feet, and has two Pratt & Whitney PW800 series engines. It has a cruising speed of 561 miles per hour over long distances and has a maximum range of 5,800 miles, which is enough to fly from LA to New York and back again without refueling. When fully put through its paces, the jet is able to reach speeds of up to 611 miles per hour, which is more than 9/10 the speed of sound. Along with the slightly larger design that was released at the same time, the G600, the two now account for an estimated 80% of all orders that Gulfstream receives. This is not only because of its efficiency in flight, but because of the comfort in the cabin for passengers. It can be configured to take up to 19 people or sleep up to 10, and comes with the most comfortable seats that any company provides as standard. Of course, it's also designed to be modified in any way that an owner may want, and once you've already spent $44.5 million on a jet, what's another few million to decorate exactly how you want it? Number 10. Cessna Citation Longitude. First announced in 2012 and available in 2019, the Cessna Citation Longitude is a mid-range private or corporate jet that was based upon design technologies from several previously canceled projects by the company. Made almost entirely from aluminum, has a wingspan of 69 feet, and is fitted with two Honeywell HTF 7000 series engines. This allows for a cruising speed of up to 556 miles an hour, with a range of 4,000 miles, and offers one of the best fuel efficiencies on the market. The starting price for one of these jets is $26 million, and this price point, along with the relatively low cost of operation, has already led it to being hugely popular with companies that either hire out or sell shares in private aircraft. It's seen as a reasonably priced entry to the world of private jet ownership, but this in no way means it's lacking in the creature comforts that those accustomed to this way of travel would expect. With a capacity of between 8 and 12 passengers depending on the configuration, one of the main selling points is that it has the quietest cabin in its class and offers huge amounts of legroom and large windows for each person on board. If it's a coast-to-coast trip or even a flight to Hawaii, the Citation Longitude will take you in style and comfort. Number 9. Airbus ACJ350XWB. Airbus is one of the largest manufacturers in the world, and while you may have known them for more commercial planes that they produce, they also have a thriving private jet business too. In 2016, they announced the newest addition to the range, the ACJ350XWB, which stands for Extra Wide Body and is one of the most comfortable flying experiences available. With 2,900 square feet of space in the main cabin, which is more than most apartments or houses, there's room for up to 25 passengers to travel in utmost luxury. The fuselage is made from carbon fiber and has hundreds of attachment points, which means that if the standard interior isn't good enough for you, it's a relatively easy job to replace all the fittings. The advised layout by Airbus is several independent leather seats with tables, which are ideal for working during the flight, along with a lounge area where the seats are arranged in a more social way around a large table, and with the option to add a TV screen too. It's also one of the most technologically advanced private jets to make the flight even more comfortable, and includes features such as an onboard airport navigation system, a runway overrun prevention system, and a powerful communications array to ensure that no matter where you are in the world, you remain connected. We are constantly adding more people to the Top 5's production team to bring you all the best content. Be sure to subscribe with notifications on and hit the like button. Number 8. Bombardier Challenger 850. Produced between 2006 and 2016, the Bombardier Challenger 850 was the largest jet produced by the company for the super midsize category. At just under 88 feet long and a wingspan of 70 feet, with two General Electric turbofan engines, the jet is able to reach a cruising speed of 509 miles an hour, with a maximum range of 3,200 miles. While this model is no longer on sale, it became a popular choice, particularly with private individuals, and even counts Jay-Z as an owner. There's still a thriving secondhand market for them, and they can currently be picked up for a bargain price of between $3 and $7 million, depending on the customization options that have been put in. The jet has spacious room for up to 16 passengers, although most configurations seat between 8 to 12 people, and the cabin is separated into two areas to provide a quiet zone, as well as one that's more suited to work or socializing. It can, of course, be further customized to provide living quarters for a few people, and would be able to use the jet as a base of operations for wherever they're visiting. So there are some that are complete with bedrooms, living quarters, and fully fitted kitchen units. Number 7. Embraer Lineage 1000E. The flagship aircraft produced by the Brazilian company Embraer is the Lineage 1000E. With a list price of $83 million, this is a jet that's only accessible to billionaires or extremely successful companies, and it's just as comfortable and impressive as you'd expect for the cost. It has a huge cabin at 84 feet long and has a range of up to 5,300 miles at a cruising speed of 543 miles an hour. If you're looking at a long flight, then this is the private jet you'd want to be doing it in, because despite the size of the cabin, it's only designed to carry between 10 to 20 people. Classified as an ultra-large private jet, the interior is divided into five different cabin zones, which provides space and privacy for everyone on board, and with the addition of soundproofing, means that someone could be sleeping at one end of the plane while the others are watching TV loudly at the other. Embraer offers a jet in five distinct designs, including the nautical-themed version that's called the Sky Yacht 1. It's rare to actually see one on the runway, though, because despite being the same model as the jet that's targeted for military and government use, as of 2020, only 28 have been delivered to customers around the world. Number 6. Boeing 787-8 BBJ. If purchasing a Boeing 747 and converting it into a private jet is a bit out of your price range, then you could choose one of their smaller models to do the same thing with. The Boeing 787-8 is one of the best choices for this, and in 2016, China's HNA Group took delivery of one that was specifically designed for corporate hospitality. With over 2,400 square feet of interior cabin space, it's able to carry up to 40 passengers with their luggage to a maximum distance of 9,800 miles without refueling. Able to fly around for 17 hours, it's able to reach virtually anywhere on Earth you'd want to go. While several 787s, which are also known as Dreamliners, had been converted from commercial to private jets previously, this one was the first to be designed for private use from the beginning. This meant that Boeing was able to work with Kestrel, along with other design studios, to create the interior from scratch. Just this part of the construction process took a year to engineer and a further 18 months to actually install, and the end result was simply stunning. Despite being a cheaper alternative to a 747, even super wealthy individuals would struggle to be able to afford a jet like this. The list price for a 787 is $224.6 million, and the alterations the company organized cost in excess of a further $100 million. Number 5. Dassault Falcon 8X. Announced in 2014, the Dassault Falcon 8X was the successor to the company's popular Falcon 7X model. With an upgraded flight profile and the latest design Pratt & Whitney engines, it boasts a 35% increase in fuel efficiency in comparison to other jets in its class. At just over 80 feet long, more than half of which is made up by the cabin, it has an 86-foot wingspan and an impressive range of up to 7,400 miles at a cruising speed of 528 miles an hour. The first thing the manufacturers wanted to do was to reduce the amount of noise in the cabin from its engines. And by using extra insulation, they lowered it to just 47 decibels, which is around the equivalent to what you hear if you live in a quiet suburb or are having a conversation at home. One of the things that makes the Falcon 8X stand out above the rest is that it's only one of two models of jet, both of which are made by Dassault, that have three engines. This significantly increases the available thrust and, according to the manufacturers, reduces how much flight turbulence the passengers will encounter. As is common in the private jet industry, the 8X comes with a comfortable interior cabin with room for up to 8 passengers, but also has a number of attachment points that allow owners to completely refit it to their needs. Currently, the base model is on the market for between $50 and $60 million, depending on the exact specifications, but you can also find secondhand ones or of the previous model that cost a fraction of that. Number 4. Airbus ACJ319neo. Acropolis Aviation is a company known for refitting jets for the luxury travel market, and in 2020 they revealed their latest project, the ACJ319neo. To start with, it's an Airbus A320neo. It's proven popular with commercial airliners, but this private variant has been described as a flying penthouse apartment. While the shell remains the same, virtually everything else has been upgraded and redesigned. This includes the engines, the flight deck, the flight control systems, and even the wingtips, all of which make it easier to fly and more fuel efficient than the original, along with an extended maximum range of almost 7,000 miles. Inside the cabin can seat up to 17 people and even features a private bedroom and ensuite bathroom, the largest ever fitted to an Airbus jet. With luxury fittings, comfortable seats, and hand-woven carpet throughout, this jet is better than most homes around the world, let alone methods of transport. There is one catch, though, and that's because it's aimed at the top end of the market. This private jet comes with a hefty price tag. You can expect to pay upwards of $110 million for one of your own, which means very few people could actually afford one. Number 3. Honda HA420. You might associate Honda more with cars and motorbikes, but the Japanese company also has an aeronautical division that develops mid-range jets for private use. One of their most recent designs, the HA420, was released in 2015 and has so far sold more than 150 units. With space for 7 or 8 passengers, the elite version of the jet is 42 feet long and has a wingspan of 40 feet, and has two General Electric Honda turbofan engines. It has a relatively short range of just 1,600 miles and does this at a cruising speed of 486 miles an hour. The fuselage is made of composite materials, while the wings are made of aluminum, and the aerodynamics are said by the company to reduce fuel use by 20% in comparison to similar-sized jets. With a price of $5.2 million, it's far more affordable than many other private jets, and if you're looking to travel shorter distances in much more comfortable surroundings than on a commercial plane, then it's a great option. Number 2. Bombardier Global 8000. The Bombardier Global 8000 is the culmination of a project that the company began in 2010 to provide a new range of ultra-long-ranged business jets. At first, they released the slightly smaller Global 7500, and following its success, their attention is now turned to this upgraded version. The Global 8000 is just over 102 feet long and has a 46-foot-long cabin. With a wingspan of 104 feet, it's fitted with General Electric Passport engines and has a cruising speed of 593 miles an hour, with a max range of more than 9,000 miles. The cabin is slightly shorter than that of the Global 7500, but this has added more than 1,500 miles to its total range. This also doesn't come at any cost to comfort, because it has plenty of space on board for up to 17 passengers, or can be reconfigured to offer sleeping quarters for 8 people. The cabin is divided into 3 large zones, which can be customized to provide different living spaces, and there's even a separate private space for the crew. The company has prioritized connectivity too, and says that no matter where you are on Earth, you'll be able to stream high-def content and enjoy some of the fastest internet speeds available in any aircraft. It's described by Bombardier as the largest, longest-range, most spacious, and luxurious purpose-built corporate and private aircraft to have ever been built, and is, unsurprisingly, aimed at the most wealthy individuals and companies in the world. It isn't, though, as expensive as you might think, with prices starting at a cool $68.7 million. Number 1. Boeing 777X BBJ. Planned to be first delivered to commercial airlines around the world in 2023, the Boeing 777X is the latest of the company's new aircraft designs. With brand new General Electric 9X engines, a new concept on-wing design, and a larger cabin width than similarly sized planes, it'll be more comfortable and fuel-efficient than anything else that's come before it. The 777X aircraft, depending on its configuration, is 252 feet long, has a wingspan of 235 feet, and a range of more than 10,000 miles. The company isn't simply intending this for airlines, though, and has also developed a business jet version that's listed with a cost price of $400 million. Seen as the replacement to the 747, it will, according to Boeing, redefine what's possible for long-range VIP travel. The private version will have an even longer range, which is claimed to be up to 13,400 miles, and would allow for flights between Seattle and Dubai or London and Sydney without needing to stop over. For the interior, there's 3,689 square feet of space, which is about the equivalent to a large suburban home, and it includes living quarters, several bedrooms, a bar, a dining room, and rows of first-class seats, so guests can travel in absolute luxury too. Watch our Vehicles playlist for more top 15 videos about amazing vehicles. Sit back, relax, and binge watch all of our best vehicle videos.